Mensuration Mensuration The perimeter of an equilateral triangle The perimeter of an equilateral triangle is 3 times of its area. Find side of equilateral triangle. The perimeter of an equilateral triangle is root 3 times of its area. Find the side of an equilateral triangle. At first, let side of equilateral triangle is A unit perimeter equal to 3 A unit because equilateral triangle means all sides are equal. 3 sides are equal and angle will be equal. That is called equilateral triangle. That means perimeter will be a plus a plus a equal to 3a. Area equal to root 3 by 4 into a square. Ato square unit. That means area equal to root 3 by 4 a square. Square unit. Now given perimeter of an equilateral triangle, that means according to problem ATP. ATP is called according to problem. Perimeter is equal to root 3 times means into root 3 by 4 into a square. Okay. According to problem, perimeter that means 3a equal to root 3 into area. This is area and this is perimeter. Now 3a equal to root 3 into root 3, that means 3 a square by 4. Now multiplication, cross multiplication, 12a equal to 3 a square, this a and cancel, that means 3a equal to 4, yes, 3a equal to 12, a equal to 4, that means this unit. That means side of an equilateral triangle is 4 unit. This is the answer. Find the side of an equilateral triangle. Now you find perimeter, that it will be 3 into 4. Now perimeter P equal to 3 into 4, that means 12 unit. And area equal to root 3 by 4 into a square, that means 16. This cancel 4, that means 4 root 3 square unit. This is also unit. If asked find the perimeter and area, then you can find all this. At first it is given the perimeter of an equilateral triangle is root 3 times of the area of an equilateral triangle. From here I find side of an equilateral triangle, then you can find area and perimeter. Okay.